there, Tiffany here with Years of Years and
Brad.
Yay! Brad's along with us today, and it's this day in Disney for September 3rd, which I still can't believe it's September.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, it's crazy. And to start off today, we're gonna go to 1910 with the birth of Yale Gracey, and he is a Disney Imagineer and writer. And layout for Disney animated shorts, such as their Three Caballeros, Fantasia. So he joined Disney Studios in 1939. So if you've been starting to notice from, you know, cartoons we've talked about or, you know, the stuff that they were doing, he was there at the real beginning. So he was an artist on Pinocchio. And then later, without any training in special effects, except for just mainly hands-on experimentation, so this is closer, you know, more in the 50s when Disneyland was about to open, he did the special effects for the Pirates of the Caribbean and the Haunted Mansion.
Wow.
He's actually really credited for
Happy Halloween.
The Haunted Mansion. Yes! We're so excited for Halloween coming.
Mm-hmm. Of course, it starts early for us here in Walt Disney World.
Yeah, so it's always
like September 15th, I believe. Mm-hmm. And it's usually even earlier, so we're actually
delayed. It's in August, so we've been hurting for Halloween to start. But yeah, so that's September 15th, way far in the future compared to the past. I sound like the dinosaur ride. But anyway, Yale Gracey was born in Shanghai, China, actually, because his father was an American consul. And then also, when you're at the Haunted Mansion, you'll notice Master Gracey, whose name can be found on tombstones outside Disneyland and the Disney World Haunted Mansions. And they get his name from Yale. So, it says on there, on the tombstone, Master Gracey laid to rest, no mourning please at his request, farewell. So, Yale worked as a research and development designer with WED, creating many illusions for theme park attractions. So, he was really a pioneer in that, and
awesome.
There just wasn't training for that really back
yes.
then. It was just... They were pioneering,
creating new industries.
New industries. That's Absolutely. What I love about the Disney Company, and he really was best known for his special effects in the Haunted Mansion.
Fantastic.
So, he became a Disney legend in 1999. So when you're looking at those special effects in the Haunted Mansion, you can remember Yale Gracey and the tombstones too.
Thank you.
Yeah, pretty cool guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it makes me think of. Just that ingenuity that they had to use back then, even Walt. I mean, there was no feature animated. I mean, that wasn't something where he could just go look at all the different feature animated films, mm-hmm. right? Like,
well, he had to invent a camera to accomplish his vision. So.
Right, the multi-plane camera.
Yeah.
So yeah, really cool. Mm-hmm. And it just makes me think about today and how we take so much from, you know, the recent past in technology and film and everything.
Yeah, we're so into the new that we tend to take what's just shortly expired for granted.
Yeah, but yeah. Also I'm kind of saying, like, we can create new things. Our society can create new things, and we need
to
create new things. We don't have to go to school to learn special effects. Maybe do something completely different than that. Mm-hmm. That's super new and...
Well, VR is coming.
Yeah.
So.
Oh.
But...
The next
reason
up.
That
yes.
I am here is there is no next up.
Well,
because the next up
yeah.
is that this is the 100th episode of This Day in Disney.
Yeah.
So we're just going to talk about This Day in Disney mm-hmm. for a second because, you know, even though it just started on April 17th, you know, being a daily show, we hit 100 quick.
Went pretty fast. So when you do five
a week, for sure.
That's going to happen.
But holy cow, it wasn't without significant effort and like mm-hmm. switch ups.
Yeah.
And you know, when we started this out, it was like 3 stories a day.
It was. And we were like, that's maybe too much.
Yeah.
I mean, a lot. There's a lot of Disney history, but that was a bit too much Disney history for one.
And if you look at the first episodes, we used to have upwards of like 60 and 80 slides like running.
Yes.
Like every time a person or place or thing was mentioned, a picture came up for it. And that was like really intensive for the first month.
Yeah, so
really intense.
It made the editing really long. Mm-hmm. So we changed it up to 2 instances and took out all the slides. And I know I was just watching the first video. Mm-hmm. You can watch it if you want.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of editing on it. Mm-hmm. And it's because I could not stop saying
Oh my goodness. Yes.
I just kept being so nervous.
But really, honestly, by like the 4th or 5th episode. Mm-hmm. Or, you know,
17,
20th. No. It was very quick. It was very quick. And I know because I edited them. And most of them are full one takes. I mean,
yes.
Unless, like, there's a moment where we took out something, you know, for a reason not mm-hmm. actually related to your delivery.
I love this. I really love Disney history quite a bit. And I really love sharing it with you guys. And I think it's fascinating and inspiring. And really positive, and that's partly why we started this. We actually started this back during the shutdown.
Yeah.
And
we had just started the vlog and the channel, and we were like, what the heck do we do now? We have to like keep going. Yeah. This is so important to us. We're enjoying this so much.
Mm-hmm.
And I had been doing, and we had been doing like this Day in Disney feature on Instagram.
Yeah.
With, like, it was all graphical, not like video.
Right.
And, you know, really, honestly, I have lived with Tiffany loving Disney, reading books, volumes, podcasts for so long. I knew even while I was doing it that I was like working in her work. I mean, totally. So when the shutdown came, it was just like, it was so natural to transition it to YouTube from mm-hmm. Insta. And it's still on Insta as well.
Yeah.
I mean, we're speaking as if we're only on YouTube, and we're here on Insta, too.
It publishes on IGTV as well.
Absolutely.
So you can watch it on there. Mm-hmm. But yeah, so it's something really fun. And then, I mean, to be honest, a lot of those times during that, particularly during the shutdown and when things were more intense, I felt, I don't know, if you want to go back and watch some of those videos, they're very... To me, I was trying to reach out to you guys and just
there
be
was
like,
hope being shared.
Let's be happy. Yeah. Let's think about, you know, some of the things that happened in the past that were amazing and realize we can do those things in the future. And
yeah.
I was hoping to just help everybody feel more positive, more happy, more inspired.
And if just me in editing, because I get to watch them every day more than once. So, you know, they definitely made me feel better.
Yeah. So something that we both really have been enjoying doing. And we have learned a lot. I mean, he's learned a ton because
totally.
He edits so much. And
yeah.
I've learned a lot about how to get information to you guys without making it, you know, I was just watching the first one. I was like, oh, I think I'm doing better at getting information to you guys without kind of going off topic. So.
Well, I have to admit I am a fan, but I enjoyed the very first episode.
Yeah, it was fun. But, you know, we're really enjoying all that we're doing for years and years, and we love it, and we want to keep doing it. And so please tell your friends about our channel and the things we're doing, because we'd love to have more followers, and
absolutely.
That
and
would be great to get the word out. Subscribers, help us grow so that we can keep doing this, because we really enjoy it. If you love it, please tell people about it, because we'd really appreciate it.
We just love, we cannot live the Disney life in the way that we do and not share as well.
Yeah.
And we feel so
we have a different quirky
happy to live in the happiest place on earth.
We're very attracted to history. We're very attracted to unique things. And so we have some uniqueness to what we're doing, and maybe people like it, but maybe they don't. I don't know. But we'd love if you think people would like it to share it with your friends. That'd be awesome.
Awesome.
But yes, that is another This Day in Disney, our day. 100
episodes
of This Day.
And 100 more, and on and on and on to come.
Mm-hmm. So. We're excited for that. So thank you guys so much for watching and hanging out with us and all your comments and support. You guys are amazing. We have some good supporters. I know one in particular, VW.
Oh my god.
DW 2020, supporting us from the beginning.
You can't, like, brother.
Honestly,
and
we were
some,
like,
amazing vlogs when yes. they dressed up their bears on the front lawn.
Yeah, go watch that.
Oh, it made my day. It's so awesome.
Go check them out. But they've been, he's been doing his vlogs, you know, and supporting us mm-hmm. pretty much from the beginning.
Totally.
And I have to say, it's kept us going.
Yeah. And you have this, yeah. I mean, we are young. We yeah. are only 6 months old, yeah. you know? And there's a lot of history to Years of Ears that we haven't shared. I mean, right. we used to be a blog for like many years. Yeah. So, but that's a whole nother day.
Yeah, but we really appreciate some of you guys who have been there, like, since the beginning, like Mickey girls and
so many. Really.
Yeah. And our moms and
yeah.
That's so cute. But anyway, we love you guys. Thank you so much. And
please, thank you for watching. And yeah. keep watching.
Yeah, that's it for this day. We'll see.